Welcome to Simon's Car Fix. Today we'll be showing you the freeze box locations for this 2006 Ford E-350. The first freeze box location we have is located on the right side of the car, which is located right over here. And the second freeze box location we have is located in the driver's side of the car, which is located right over here. Here are the fuses. So right over here. And those are all the fuse box locations for this car. Thank you for watching.